We've had our ballot, we've had our bingo, and now we have the cavemen.
Yay.
So welcome them.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You haven't heard of yet?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fold, Poultry Fold, Yogurt Heart Reunion. It's good to see you all back out enjoying yourselves. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we've had a bad few months, but we're getting there. Okay, so what we're going to do now is have a wee game of bingo. So has everybody got their pens? Everybody got their sheets? So £5 for a single lane, yeah. And then £10 for the full house.
Yeah.
On its own, number 5.
Hey, you're on a roll.
It looks like it's going to rain now, Morgan.
Huh?
Looks like it's going to rain all the clouds out there.
We're just on hard liquors. Enjoyed the food and all, but
that's lovely.
So we're 2 minutes away.
Oh, there we go.
Vancouver's Cat Barry Pilsen.
No, no check. So we're still going.
Right.
And they take.
Is it talk with Seamus?
Yeah.
That's gonna win a lot of them. 22. Jimmy Ducks. There's Seamus.
You and Seamus. And don't forget to say goodnight to him tonight.
Oh, yes, I say goodnight to him, yes. He's
Don't worry, she's got his little pot up there on the side.
He's still in the box after 22 years. After 27 years he married.
How long was your marriage, Sadie?
63 years.
Yeah, but, he's passed on, but she's gotten up there looking after him.
I know,
so don't
he's
worry. Saying,
he's up there, up in heaven.
Yeah, he's up there, that's where she lives.
Well, I always like up in heaven. Have a good time.